Who likes Nutella? Luna?
Luna.
Okay, here's a iguana dog update. Luna is exceptionally well-behaved, and she is very, very good on the leash. She listens. She's calm. Her social skills are great. The goofball is not so good on the leash, and the goofball doesn't really have a lot of social skills. Bye. Hey, Kaza, let's see your goofy little ear. Yep, there's your crooked ear.